Oh, yeah. JCF, we appreciate you.
Yeah, man. Members of the Jamaica Constabulary Force, this is Gramps Morgan, congratulating you all on your 153rd anniversary. Let me use this opportunity to thank you. Thank especially Major General Anthony Anderson, the Commissioner of Police, for leadership of the police force during this difficult period. Sir, I salute you and want you to know that the people of Jamaica stands with the JCF. As your Police Week theme suggests, we are indeed stronger together. Keeping people safe and maintaining law and order is not the easiest job, but it is definitely a critical one for all Jamaican citizens. So despite the challenges and the distractions you, our police officers, face daily, I want you to know that your service to the nation is indeed loved and appreciated. Today marks a great moment in your police career. Through your long and dedicated service, lives have been positively impacted. Communities have become safer, and the constabulary itself has been transforming to better respond to citizens' needs. I am therefore so honored to share in your glory. People like you make the right difference as a force for good.
If you give a little more than you take, and if you try to fix more than you break, if you're the kind who takes the time to help a stranger in the rain, there's a place for people like you.
This award ceremony allows us to properly recognize the highest levels of professional standards and good conduct. This year, I'm happy to celebrate with the 149 recipients who are being recognized from across our police divisions and formations. Awardees, I press upon you to continue to serve with pride and show respect to everyone in your daily interactions. It is your resilience and devotion to duty that will inspire confidence in your colleagues and the public. It is your professional enforcement of the law and equally your observance of it that builds public trust.
I believe when your days down here through, there's a place up there for people like you. If you walk around with your heart on your sleeve, and if you're trying to be the change you wanna see, if you lay down your life for love so someone could be saved, there's a place for people like you. Streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you. Keep doing what you do.
'Cause there's a place up there for people like you.
JCF, we appreciate you. Blessings from Gramps Morgan.